Welcome back, people in the Farming Simulator. So, let's continue, shall we? Okay, let's see what we got. Unfalse barrier, solid fertilizer, that? Liquid fertilizer, but okay. Open cover. The lion animation just disappears. Just take it. Oops. For the grass, I guess. Bunch of liquid fertilizer over here. There's something left in here. No, I think that just sits right. Just sits indeed. Oh, my cat is burning. It's so nice. Every time I hear it, I like it. Just capacity. By an object, you don't say. There we go. Not block anymore. Okay, let's continue selling. I don't need the price still. Okay, almost 800, that's decent. Yeah. Right. go. There we go, indeed. I think we are making fine progress on this field over here. Yes, I know I was talking about like I will do second session yesterday in my morning session, but I didn't. Maybe today, maybe. I'm planning on getting a haircut today. Yeah, I prefer my hair quite short. I don't like long hair, but longer. Currently it's not that long actually. But yeah. I like to keep it as short as possible. Well, I'm not shaving it, of course. But yeah, as short as possible without shaving. Okay. Advance again full. Yeah, let's just wait. Just wait for it. Next thing that I'm going to buy will be a new cultivator. You pretty much know which one it will be. I was talking about it a lot. The fuck? Why did they say they completed this task and they returned it? Your workers are useless. Oh, we have to even with the go down with the mouse, let's see. You first need to fold up the two. I don't get it. Oh, I see. I see now. I see, the workers spraying are completely useless. See, they will just stop. I see now. So if I had to, if I want to spray, I can. This is definitely a bug that I just found. Workers can't spray, they can only spread. The first one, hopefully, at least. Okay, I see. This is how it works, but this is definitely an interesting machine. I never saw something like that, a combination of the fertilizer sprayer and spreader. Yeah, let's go to the combine. Okay, the range on both should be the same. Okay, let's fold this. Let's switch it to solid. And now we'll hire a worker and see if he will actually work. I'm wondering about it. Yes, the worker is completely broken for this machine, I see. Okay. Excellent. Did myself. I'll do it myself. Just reset the cultivator. The shop we're going to be selling it, right? Okay, there you go, buddy. I'm sorry, but it's time for us to part ways. Part our ways. Of course, the combine is full once again. Doesn't even matter. And the price for it is still not bad, right? Yeah. Okay. It's kind of funny because that price is even still better than the one in the bakery. Oh, that's good luck. Nice meet bro over there. Appreciate it. Okay. Nobody said anything on the video, but I was asking if the Steam notification about friends playing a game bothered you or not. So I'm going to keep them, not really mind them. There we go. So he's really gonna continue. Okay, there we go. I got to say, I'm really disappointed that work is not working for this machine. I'm going to finish this field and I'm going to sell it, and we'll get a slurry spreader instead, because slurry spreader can take a digestate as well, or digestate, whatever it's called, from the biogas plant. So yeah, why to use the fertilizer, etc., etc., that we pay for, when I can use something that is completely free for me? It's just like the byproduct, you know, like digestated byproduct of the biogas plant and slurry byproduct of the cows. So yeah, I'm going to use that. Little bit disappointed, I might use this guy. Maybe later or in another LP, when they will fix the worker. I'm still waiting for them to update the game, but yeah. Who knows when that will be, right? Who knows when that will be? Only the giants. By the way, I didn't know about this bug, otherwise I wouldn't even buy this machine. Although it's really nice looking, it's definitely interesting combination, but yeah. If the work isn't working, it isn't really that worthy, because I would have to do everything pretty much myself. And I'm not a big fan of doing this, because yeah, I can't even see where I'm fertilizing. And as you saw, the work is pretty much completely useless. Oops. No matter how many times I tried, that every possible combination for the worker is still the same. It's just useless. I mean, sure, I only paid for the solid fertilizer, but still. I think you get my meaning. So yeah. Sorry buddy, you are cool and all, but I need work on you. And not just say the job is finished. Hopefully this will be fixed. Yeah, hopefully. I know, maybe because it's really like a strange machine and the worker doesn't know what to do. But still. Because I paid a good bucks for this. Good money, good euro. And this is what I get. And this is what I get pretty much. Yeah, I'll have to go and refill that guy. I will have to go and refill him indeed. Yeah, this takes time. I really checked inside, look at it. GPS and everything, really nice. But yeah. If it works, it doesn't work. Then his value drops for me quite rapidly. As you can see, I'm playing, and single player. I need to use the worker. It seems like he will have just enough seats for that field. Hopefully. Is that his last run, or he's gonna turn? He's turning like sooner than I would hope. It doesn't seem like he was at the end of the field, at least for me. Well, we'll see. Like my kid wants to go out from my room. I should let him, maybe he wants to go poop or something. Okay, sorry for that. Yeah, he'll have enough seats. Definitely have enough seats. He was helper kill, huh? Okay. Damn, still a bit disappointed by this. Yeah, still a bit disappointed. Oh well. That's the life for you. Sometimes you are disappointed, sometimes you are not.